sense. That never happens on a Saturday. I must be the first one up. Wait a minute. 10 a.m.? How can it be this quiet this late? Hello? Hey, guys. Lori, I think something's wrong with the...
Became infested with an acute febrile contagious virus, or as it's known on the street, the flu.
With 13 labs connected to 1,200 square feet, when someone gets sick, it spreads like the plague. We're not just talking flu, we're talking a zombie apocalypse!
The first virus sighting was in Lori's room.
You have got a fever, young lady. You need to get right back in bed.
Another day. I suggest we initiate escape protocol ASAP.
I'm on it. Healthy lab to safe haven. We've got a level 4 outbreak. The flu?
Lincoln, give it to me straight.
Did Lori make it?
Negative.
Why? Why? Why?
Sorry. I know we can't afford the luxury of grief right now. Everything ready. Cots, medical supplies, and my patented heal meals. How many survivors?
Six.
Make that five.
Guys, no! It's not what you think! She's infected! Get her out!
Guys, don't you think we should take care of the sick? After all, they're still our family.
No, dude. It's too late for them, but not for us.
Everyone, out of the house! Let's move!
Wait! We can't just go out there with our proverbial keisters.